far, peaceful and fair. I'd be so happy if I were there, no matter where I chance to be. Connecticut is the place for me.
Miss every lake, miss every hill. Even in dreams I think of them still. And when you see them you'll agree, Connecticut is the place to be.
Village green and childhood scenes are things that I remember yet.
Land of dreams and moonlit streams, how close to heaven can you get?
Nights full of stars, hearts full of joy.
Paradise for a girl and a boy.
I guess it suits me to a T. Connecticut is the place for me to be. Connecticut is the place for me. It's such a great state for a late date with a maid waiting just for you.
And every Yale guy is a male guy through and through.
It's an outstanding state.
It's never humdrum dating some chum with his thumb strumming a guitar.
You'll find the chicks slicker and them mix quicker by far.
It's such a great state.
It's spick and spanner than old Montana, and Indiana can't rate.
The nights are longer,
and the men are stronger,
so linger longer and wait, 'cause it's a great, 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 great state. Dined in Capri, thought it was swell, sampled some wine in a Naples hotel. Though I was showed the road to Rome, Connecticut still will be my home.
Italy was fun to see and really gave me quite a boost. Had a spree in gay Paris. Those mademoiselles were mighty cute, crazy. Circle the globe,
circle the globe, dozens of times.
Seen all its wonders, known all its clowns. I've searched it with a fine-tooth comb and found that I only have one home, sweet home.
Connecticut always will be my home.